C-R-U.
About 6 months ago, we started an effort with the University of Missouri to bring a 5G course to the university campus.
They need a secure, integrated connectivity within their own network.
We put together this curriculum, brought in, you know, 20 students that were handpicked across a number of different colleges. And so they're here today as a kickoff for their semester.
It's really amazing to me just to see all the technology that is here and that is being used and where we could be going with that in the future.
Learn, stretch, grow. You can't do those things if you don't go after it, so you just have to embrace it.
We've brought all the students and faculty to Dallas to do kind of an intensive two-day session where they get a crash course on AT&T.
One of the professors actually said that, like, we're building the ship as we sail it, but also getting a deeper understanding of what 5G can do and how we can implement that with our daily lives at campus.
What we're doing is taking our students off the campus, out of the state, to take education to a futuristic level. And we're building these collaborative, interdisciplinary teams to attack a real business problem.
I think the hardest thing is gonna be how many possibilities there are with 5G. It is such a big field that we really don't even know what question we're answering yet.
Okay, well, hey, everybody, welcome. And it sounds like you got a great couple days planned in Dallas.
Students are gonna get firsthand knowledge about the foundations of wireless technologies, about the evolution of 5G, as well as the opportunity to see firsthand in an immersive experience 5G in action out at AT&T Stadium, here at the AT&T Discovery District, as well as the AT&T Foundry in Plano, Texas.
It's a very interesting, non-traditional way to learn, and there's a lot of opportunity within 5G, and getting to work with a corporate partner is really exciting to me.
In business and in the real world, everybody has to work together. So if you're in marketing or PR or finance, you have to work together as a team to win.
That's just been really amazing to see everybody working together in the real world, and motivates me to be a better collaborative person, and really emphasizes the fact that it's a huge team effort.
Immediately pulling up on the bus to the stadium, it was just sort of like mind-blowing, like how big it was.
You don't have to be a Cowboy fan to appreciate the architectural marvel you're about to see.
And then, you know, you step inside and you've got the field there, and it's just incredible.
It's so cool.
Just like going through the technology that's behind the stadium. You know, we were talking about these theoretical things and like what it can enable for the consumer, and then to actually go to a stadium and sort of see it in practice.
My favorite experience that we had so far was definitely going to AT&T Stadium, seeing the kind of technology that they can put into that with the Pose with the Pros feature.
Each one of these columns has one of our 5G Wi-Fi hotspots hooked into it. It
makes me super excited for what stands for the future of sports stadiums.
Very cool experience.
We hear about these experiences, VR and AR, and you don't get a chance to actually use them. And so even though Pose with the Pros was a very small aspect of 5G, I'm already thinking about how I can bring that to my campus.
This is our embedded foundation, and it's going to represent the access that we bring to students on campus with 5G.
The goal of today is to get them thinking differently. So taking what they learned yesterday about 5G, what they're learning about AT&T, and thinking about how we can implement that on their campus. What can they do to really drive that conversation and that creativity?
Should we put anything on the light pole so they say it's like a sensor?
Yeah, no, there's tiny pieces in here. We can definitely cut these up.
It's really exciting to watch them. We've seen them grow over the last couple of days. Now using their knowledge and their skills and their creativity to come up with solutions that will help improve the lives of everyone.
Basically, it's game day traffic control. So like, you're gonna allocate like security and police officers towards like actual crowds.
It's kind of an arts and crafts table, and they're using their imagination to build a 3D version of their idea.
For students who want to go to the game and maybe already have tickets, but also need to get their homework done, we'll have an app that connects to all the stats of the game in real time, as well as a kind of quiet study space. You can see that kind of behind the field goal here.
It's almost like this whole interdisciplinary way of doing things is like, I'm finding my superpower. I'm finding my place in the world and my potential. I know something that nobody else at this table knows. I have value now.
My hopes and dreams for these students is that they come up with ideas that we can actually bring to life.
The really cool thing about this course is just the fact that I have the chance to get to experience research in this field and what an actual application in solving these use cases is going to look like.
It's really exciting to see the fresh ideas, hear the questions, hear the perspectives of these students, and to see that coming together. And it's truly the ultimate immersive learning experience.
I want people to know that we're preparing ourselves and AT&T as a whole to provide the best product possible with 5G and incorporating that into everyone's daily lives.
I couldn't be prouder about our students. If you look at technology and 5G as your crown jewels, these are my crown jewels. Our students are our assets. My hopes and aspirations are these guys are going to be the future business leaders, not just here, but anywhere.
To learn more about AT&T, subscribe to this channel, visit the AT&T Newsroom, or watch more videos in the playlist seen here.